everyone. I am Dr. Inderpreet Singh from Guru Nanak Mission Hospital, Jalandhar. I am practicing in pulmonology and cardiology in Jalandhar. I have done my post-graduation from Medical College, Patiala, and I am serving in this institute since 10 plus years. हार्ट फेलियर इंडिया में काफ़ी कॉमन है. आई एम यूजिंग बोथ द लैंग्वेजेस सो दैट इट कैन बी कन्वे टू ऑल पीपल हु आर देयर हु आर गोइंग टू सी दिस वीडियो और समथिंग लाइक दैट. तो द इंसिडेंस इज क्वाइट कॉमन सिंस पेशेंट्स इन आर कंट्री वी हैव गॉट डायबिटीज हाइपरटेंशन एंड कॉरोनरी आर्टरी डिजीज. द इंसिडेंस इज क्वाइट कॉमन काफ़ी ज़्यादा कॉमन है ये. Those patients who are, there are two set of patients. One is those who have comorbidity like diabetes mellitus, coronary artery disease, जिसको हम heart की disease या sugar की बीमारी बोल देते हैं या blood pressure की बीमारी बोलते हैं. ये जिन लोगों में ये हो और बढ़ती उम्र के साथ like we say with increasing age and these comorbidities, they are at maximum risk of heart failure. Yes. What they are supposed to do is that first of all, they have to consult a doctor regularly. They should go for a regular follow-up. Take the required treatment as advised and do the necessarily, definitely take the necessary precautions in diet as well as the lifestyle. There are many do's and don'ts for the heart failure patients. In do's, I've already told, go to the doctor, follow up regularly, take your medicines regularly and take proper diet and take proper rest as advised. And what are the don'ts? The don'ts are also many, like heart failure patients are not supposed to do any type of hard work or exertion. For example, climbing stairs or these things can be harmful for them. Then these patients are also supposed to decrease the intake of fluids. Like a normal person, he's coming from outside and he can take 2 to 3 glasses of water. We always tell them to slightly decrease the water intake so that the balance can be maintained. And another thing is that what we instruct them is that they always have to take rest after their meals. And preferably in acute conditions or when the drugs are not given to the full battery, till then we also advise them a proper position, like we say take 2 pillows while sleeping so that the head end is raised by 45 degrees. These are the precautions. And as far as you asked me regarding the new drugs, yes, there are many drugs for heart failure, but since 5 years there is a special drug which is known by the salt name, the sacubitril and the valsartan combination, that is having very good results and is being used by most of the doctors. And those patients who are not on the treatment of this drug should consult the nearby doctor or whomsoever they are consulting whether this drug can be used in them or not. All this world is full of diseases. So, like any patient is having any disease, so is heart failure. Nothing serious about it. You have to take your life positively and with proper effective treatment. Your heart failure can be controlled by adding newer drugs, which are very common, and now we have got a very vast experience. So it is not to be panicked. The way you are living, just follow the instructions of your doctor, take proper rest and diet and medicines, and no need to panic, and always consult your treating doctor in case you have any aggravation of symptoms. How can I help my patients in making heart stronger? There are two, three aspects of this. One is the drugs. Definitely the pharmacological agents, I have to prescribe them the best possible pharmacological agents which can be given to them as per their disease and as per their other comorbid conditions like diabetes or CAD or any renal failure. And then they have to maintain a proper balance between diet and rest. So I will, whenever they will come to me or whenever all those patients whom I am treating, I advise them, I give them time to advise them what are the do's and don'ts which we have discussed. This is all.